Anything?
Nothing.
All right, house is clear. Let's get back to the horses. We're clear.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Okay, let me see if I get this straight. If you mess up your fourth down, then you give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mine to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
That's a giant ram. You guys were like some idol worshippers.
When it came to sports, hell yeah.
Ooh, it's getting chilly.
It's that time of year. Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Well, not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus. I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
You think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. No juice.
Yeah.
bad.
I was thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just... What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Come
on. Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey. Seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe. Hey, look. Fireflies.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
All right, let's try that gate.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
There it is.
Figures.
This won't budge. Watch yourself.
You too. Wonder how long you held out. Spores.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah, they're all through. Scoot.
Those flickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that.
Scooch.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Are we ever gonna find living fireflies?
We better.
Scoot you on back.
All right, come on.
Like a way in. It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Whoa!
All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
All right, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Let's see what we got. This'll do just fine.
Here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Lost two more guards to infected attacks. They're about to go have another goddamn meeting about the safety of this lab. All of our equipment is here. All of our data is here. All the personnel have gotten used to living here. I'm gonna run another test. Otherwise, this incompetence will drive me insane.
find out where they went.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something. Sure glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Keep an eye out!